محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم بليس they will remember how much they have tried to build such a ummah with their effort, dreams, suffering, patience, perseverance, and we are fragmenting it. We are disseminating it. We are disenfranchising it. We are displacing it and making the ummah a cluster of people. Where are you, rich people, billionaires and millionaires, who spend your money on horses, on games, on football, on cars, on yachts, on golden planes, golden cars? Where are you? But when you meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you will say what? Please Allah, let us to go back to life or do some good things. Never anymore. Because you have lost your credibility and you have lost your life. And you can't go back to life. Those people that you can see them nowadays would be asking you in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, what have you been doing for them? Whether they are Muslims or non-Muslims, in Kashmir, Ugor, Rohingya, Palestine, Yemen, Syria, Lebanon, Sudan, South Sudan, Sub-Saharan Africa, Central African Republic, Democratic Republic, Congo, and others. They will stand for Allah and will point at you. They'll point at you. They'll point at you. Actually, like those children, you know those children? Will tell Allah, look at those wealthy millionaires and millionaires did nothing to save us, nothing to help us. They were spending all the money on their leisure. Horses, donkeys, camels, cars, planes, yachts, expensive football players and parties. You see people from the right path of Allah. Where are you? The day will come when those children will make you accountable for them in front of Allah. Wait for this day. And you see such a mighty day. It's for the great Mujahideen. Tazru hadha al-yawm. Inama tarawna min ha'ulai al-anfal. Yakufuna amam Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Yas'alunakum. Kayfa faqtum amwalhum ala al-khayl wa ala al-na'ib wa ala al-qura wa ala al-malak wa al-arabat al-dahabiyya wa al-hamalat al-fasuliyya. كل هذه التفاهات التي تصد الناس عن ذكر الله سيأتي اليوم ولن ترجعوا مرة أخرى إلى هذه الدنيا. الله غالب على نفسه ولكن أكثر الناس لا. الله will be the one who will be judging each and every one of you. But most of you will not know that. But those children will make you accountable for what you have wasted of their money, of their wealth, of their life. يسألونكم عن حكم الدنيا أمام الله سبحانه وتعالى في الآخرة. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. Thank you.